Martin was a player in the NHL, played one game for Detroit, wore number 5. He's the second last guy to wear it. Nick Lidstrom got it right after him. In comes Branch and scores! Logan Brown, his first National Hockey League goal! And Ottawa takes a 2-0 lead!
That's a beauty for his first. He's been close. And then you try to swarm the puck. That leaves a weak side all open. If you can win that puck battle, Logan Brown, nothing but time and space. Able to skate into it, settle it. And you can hear the ping. That is 2 in a row off the bar. Past Henrik Lundqvist, and Brady Tkachuk will grab that one for Logan Brown.
We had one disallowed in Detroit the other night.
He was due. It was only a matter of time. He's all around the net. And Gord, we know Logan Brown's an offensive guy. You'd be surprised how good he'll feel now that he's got one on the board. How much lighter, how much more confident now that he's got one on the year.
So that's in his 15th NHL game, the first goal for Logan Brown.
Certainly will be checking on Tim Peel. Certainly hope he's okay. Here's a chance. His first NHL goal. A power play goal for Ottawa. They lead 2-0. And what a moment for Logan Brown. And they have high hopes for this man to become one of their top players.
Yeah, he's a really good looking young player. Right from the faceoff, Brady Shea can't handle it. And Pageau, with the speed and aggressiveness, goes and gets it and then fights for the loose puck. I mean, what a play by Pageau to get control, and then there's Logan Brown, who's had a lot of chances to score and really has been snake bitten, and finally gets his first. His daddy Jeff, who is a longtime NHL player and resides in St. Louis, I'm sure was watching. Not sure he's at the game here, probably not, but I don't think so. Well, good for that kid. He's a good looking young player.
Logan Brown, who missed 6 games with injuries. This is just his 5th game back.